Hi, welcome you all to the next session of marketing management. As you all know, in previous session we started with the second chapter and we completed with the meaning of marketing strategy, and moreover we also completed about what are the significance and importance of marketing strategy. We'll just recall in 2 minutes what is marketing strategy, and then we'll move further with today's session, that is the aims of marketing स्ट्रैटेजी, कि मार्केटिंग स्ट्रैटेजी बनाने के पीछे उसका एम क्या होता है. क्लियर टू इट? बेसिकली मार्केटिंग स्ट्रैटेजी इज नथिंग बट अ गेम प्लान विच द मार्केटर और विच द कंपनी प्लान्स टू टारगेट और टू रीच टू द प्रोस्पेक्टिव कंज्यूमर्स विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस व्हाट दे आर बीइंग ऑफर्ड टू द कंज्यूमर्स एंड कन्वर्ट दैट प्रोस्पेक्टिव कंज्यूमर्स इनटू द लाइकली कंज्यूमर फॉर द प्रोडक्ट एंड सर्विस. बेसिकली मार्केटिंग स्ट्रैटेजी रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द ब्रांड रेपुटेशन इमेज गुडविल ऑफ द कंपनी. क्लियर टू इट? ओके. And moreover, when any company plans its marketing strategy, it has to have a proper mixture of 4 P's of marketing, that is 4 elements of marketing, that is promotion, price, place, product, etc. Clear to it? And therefore, in short, it can be said as marketing strategy is a long-term aspect wherein the company plans to go or to plan to capture the market in a tactful way, whereas marketing plan is a narrow aspect. And there is a difference between marketing strategy and marketing plan. Marketing strategy is a continuous strategy and it has a long time span to complete with its plan off, whereas marketing plan is a short term goal which is being implemented by the company. Clear to it? Okay. Marketing strategy basically involved what the company will offer, who will offer the company's product to the consumer, who are the competitors, and what way you will target the market. This what we studied about marketing strategy. In today's session we will be dealing with marketing objectives, ya fir hum usko bol sakte hain marketing strategy aim, ya aim of marketing strategy. Marketing strategy banane ke piche uska aim kya hota hai? First one hai promote न्यू प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस. इफ़ यू आर अपकमिंग प्लान्स इंक्लूड लॉन्चिंग न्यू ऑफरिंग्स, योर मार्केट ऑब्जेक्टिव, योर मार्केटिंग स्ट्रैटेजी ऑब्जेक्टिव और एम शुड इंक्लूड प्रमोशन दोज न्यू प्रोडक्ट एंड सर्विस. नेक्स्ट वन है ग्रो डिजिटल प्रेशर. इफ़ यूर ब्रांड डज नॉट हैव अ लार्ज फोर प्रिंट्स ऑनलाइन, योर मार्केटिंग स्ट्रैटेजी मे बी to start search engine optimization and grow your visibility in search engine ranking as well as social media platform. Then lead generation. If your pipeline isn't full, you may want to focus on lead generation tactics that grow your emails and email list and fill your client's relationship management system with qualified project prospects. Then target new customers. You may choose these goals if you already have a loyal client based but would like to expand out and reach new audience, consumer and clients. Next, retain existing customers. Rather than focusing on new customer acquisition, you may want to focus on keeping the existing customer you already have. Next, building brand awareness. If your brand is new, you only know to a small audience. One of the marketing strategy objective is to focus on could be expanding your reach and getting more people to learn about your brand. Next, developing brand loyalty. If audience already know your brand, you may want to focus on building not just awareness but a deeper brand affinity and loyalty. Then the most important is to increase the sales and to revenue and increase the revenue. If you're selling products or services, you may want to focus on selling more of those offering. This is one of the marketing strategy objective that will increase revenue and the amount of money coming into your business. Next one is increase profit. This marketing strategy objective is different from increasing sales and revenue, because you may increase your profit through means other than the selling more. This objective may include cutting expenses and overhead, selling more items that have higher margin, or other changes that increase profit, which may not necessarily increase the revenue. Next one, expand into a new market. If your brand is already well known or successful in a specific industry or geographical area, you may want to expand out into a new target market, vertical or location. Grow market share. Instead of growing into a new area, you may want to expand your footprints into your current market. This aim help you to get more available consumers in your industry or geographical location. Build industry authority. Another way to grow your visibility in an industry is to become an expert in the field. You can focus on establishing your brand as an authority in your vertical. It may be tempting to look at the list and want to choose few, 5, 10 or 11, all of the marketing strategies, but it is important to note you should keep your list of marketing strategies relatively short. Take time to focus on 2 to 3 objectives or aims at a time, and then create plans to revisit and refocus on those goals at a later time. How to define clear, अभी हम लोग को कैसे clear marketing strategy define कर सकते हैं वो सीखना है. Smart marketing objectives या फिर aims are specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, time bound. अब ये क्या है, let's see that. Specific, the goals are clearly defined and outlined so that the whole team understand the objective and why it is important. Measurable, the goal have key performance indicator KP and benchmark that allow you to measure your success. Achievable, the goals are within the availability of your company and team. While you want to set a high bar, you also need to remember to set goals within your means so you don't set your team up for future failure. Relevance, the goals are relevant to your brand mission and direction of your business. You should have good reason for each of your marketing objective. Next, time bound, the goal need to have a timeline that indicate when the objectives begins and end. Thus, the type of marketing objective or aim that work best as a SMART. So use this method to check out your goals to make sure that you are worth pursuing. Clear to it? Okay. If you have any doubts and queries, please pin me on the email ID provided to you by the college. Thank you all. Thank you. Be at home, be safe.